Let's get a check of your First Alert traffic report with Guy Stan, your guy.
Good morning, Chris. We have a problem this morning in East Rutherford. A water main break has two lanes closed on the eastbound side of Route 3, right at the western spur of the turnpike. Traffic currently moving well at 602, but we're going to keep a very close eye on this as the commute picks up. Alternate side parking is in effect today citywide. Chris and Mary, back to you.
Okay, Guy, thank you.